Hey, it's our day. Yes, it's our day. It's our wedding day. And we are both nervous. I'm really nervous. A lot of people take something to calm themselves down or a little bit inebriated to calm themselves down. I'm nervous about the vows. Yes. Something about these vows mean more than anything else. Not the wedding reception, not the food, not even what we have to wear, but our vows. It's our promise to each other, other than the day that I propose to you or you propose to me. And we wore that ring. I got the ring, you got the ring, and we made something happen. Not the promise for engagement, not the engagement matters compared to these vows. Our vows are something that we either write or biblically recite in front of all our loved ones, all our loved ones. And this day matters. Because not so much that the wedding day happened and I remember all the great times we had that day. No, I'm going to think about our vows. Our vows are what we're going to, that's our promise. That's my promise to you, your promise to me. Our vows, they matter more than anything else. Matter more than sometimes what we fight about. Because I promise you, you promise me, we are now a one. So, I don't know what to say. I don't know what to do. But these vows, I don't know what I'm going to say to you when I get out there today. I don't know what you're going to say to me. But we're going to agree upon what we agree upon. This is not about prenup. This isn't about how much you have in the bank. This is not about if we get kids one day. It's not about when we have dogs. We are creating a vow to each other. And we're going to put a vow. Words are going to mean a lot on this finger. This one finger has a vow that's set all around it to place upon you. I can't kiss you until I say these vows. You can't kiss me until you say your vows back to me. We gotta let this man or whomever we chose as a family friend tell us when to say anything else. But I'm nervous about the vows. Because these vows say so much about what we want in our lives for the rest of our days. And I'm nervous because I'm saying it from my family. You're saying it from your family and friends. And they all matter because they came here to celebrate us today. I don't care about that day. All I care about is what we're going to say to each other. Not that we look nice. Because, you know, we've both been juicing. We've both been going to the gym because of this day. But these vows mean something more. They mean everything to both of us. Hey, it's me. I'm Jason Mitch JC. And I love this one. Hope you like this one too. I really do think that you have to. This is the point of the joint. Hold on. Point of the joint. Point of the joint. Point of the joint. But I want you to also remember that day and the wedding day, the vows are kind of the best thing in the world. So if you like this video, heart it. If you like this video, share it. If you like this video, comment down below. If you're married, you know what I'm talking about, I think. And if you're not married, if you understand what I'm saying, I'll give you the flow. Show me some love as well. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you with the next one.